So, welcome to the old bookstore in Flateyri. This is a store that my great-grandfather started in 1914. So it's been a family business for 106 years. And I'm the fourth generation to take over the business, the family business. And this started as a general store in the beginning. Then we started to sell books in 1920 and slowly turned into a bookstore, which it is today. And now we mostly sell second-hand books and also new books, especially connected to Flateyri and this area, in all languages, Icelandic, English, German. Yeah, and the old bookstore is not only a bookstore, it's also a small museum. Because on this side of the building, you can see the apartment of my great-grandparents. Absolutely nothing has been changed since they passed away. So it's like, stepping into the past, 70 years or so, like time traveling. And here everything is just as it was when they passed away.